afternoon, everybody. This is Karen March from Hilton Head Island. All right, guys, what a wonderful surprise. Check this out. So I'm over at Savannah National Wildlife Refuge, and my only goal today was to film alligators and see how this one's kind of orangey, probably because there's got to be, you know, some type of, sediment in the mud that's going to turn him orange. And I announced on another video that I did film orange alligators in Bluffton last year. Now check this out. So randomly, I see some glossy ibis on the side of the road. Here's some guy with a big camera, and then I didn't even notice he had these other cameras rolling. And hello, it's Doug Lanier. I met him 3 years ago when I was looking at some bald eagles at Sun City. Now he's really into filming. He can piece stuff together. He said he's got a night camera, plus he could put stuff on his car. And so it's really an honor to run into him and chat with him. All right, we're signing off live. I told him to get out of the car and get this picture. Have a great day.